top for the moonsault. Oh! Man. And it looks like the boots just grazed the jaw there of Charlotte Flair. And Carmella tossing Charlotte outside. And again, Charlotte's not been in competition in about a month and a half.
Well, listen, as much as Charlotte perhaps might be a step slower right now, you got to think the longer this match goes, the advantage may shift to Charlotte.
And if Charlotte gets counted out right now, there goes her opportunity at SummerSlam right out the window.
Count of five here. Charlotte trying to get back up to her feet along the ropes, and Carmella keeps her outside.
That'll break the official's count. Going to restart the count, but Carmella bought herself some valuable time, stalking the queen.
Uh-oh, went for the kick, and Charlotte Flair, oh, thought about the boot.
Oh,
it caught up and sent into the barricade.
Great offense from the champion.
And now Carmella trying to inflict as much punishment as possible.
Oh, this is genius.
Sent into the timekeeper's area, scrambles back to the ring.
Why isn't the referee counting?
Oh, he is now.
He ought to be on about four or five by now.
Carmella content to take a count out
of course she is.
Flair.
I'm not going to fault the game plan for Carmella. It's smart.
Count of five.
What champion would want a triple
Charlotte
threat match?
Flair is still in the timekeeper's area. Hops the barricade.
He's got to hurry.
Trying to make it to the ring. Dives inside and beats the count. And there's Carmella right on top.
Right into a barrage of right hands from Mella.
Into a cover here. Shoulders pressed to the canvas and a kick out. Now looking for the cover. Shoulders down on the champion. Kick out of one.
Sorry, hello.
Trying to set up for the figure four here.
Great ring awareness by Carmella.
Gets to the bottom rope and gets outside. And Charlotte definitely frustrated.
Now remember,
But Charlotte not wasting any time.
Yeah, but Charlotte Flair knows she has to defeat Carmella. All Carmella has to do is stop Charlotte Flair from winning.
Oh, wait a minute. Going up on the barricade here. And look at Charlotte Flair with a moonsault.
A bit of a glancing blow. There's enough to put Carmella down, but can Charlotte capitalize? Compose yourself, champ. Here we go.
Wait a minute. Going for the figure four on Charlotte. And now Charlotte trying to get the figure four locked in here on Carmella.
Get to the ropes, Mella. Get to the ropes.
Pushing to the figure eight.
It's cinched in.
Carmella's had it. Charlotte's going to SummerSlam.
Here is your winner by submission, Charlotte Flair.
Boy, it looks like Becky Lynch isn't too happy.
Streaming live on the WWE Network, it is a triple threat match for the SmackDown Women's title. Carmella does not have to be pinned or submitted to lose the title in Brooklyn. Come on, if